he asked me to come over and help him out. He said he needs some help. I'm always helping him with his films and we used to do a lot of partying together, but I don't party anymore.
Dear girl, do you know what you possess in your hand? Do you have any idea of its capabilities? Do you have any inkling, any semblance of understanding whatsoever? I just made it up. I want to write that down. Do you have any...
Stevens! But he's not...
He's ready. Would you mind stepping out a minute?
Kicked out of my own kingdom?
Sorry, I owe you one.
She's such a delight.
Ken, listen up.
Why, thank you, Lisa. That really makes my day.
Neil, I didn't know you
That I was looking around the corner? Well then, surprise.
No! No!
Oh, we recorded The Creeps. And while we were recording The Creeps, I was smoking dope and drinking beer, and it really struck me. I was no longer paying attention to the actors and the performances, and I thought, my God, what am I doing this for, you know? And I realized also when I was recording that I wasn't even a director. There were stilted performances, and I did nothing to rectify the situation. So I think though it's good to face things like this, because then you can deal with them and realize them, and when you're ready to shoot Northwestern, you've got these emotions in these complexities cornered.